across. Kerfoot's pass in front. Landis got stopped by Smith. What a save by Mike Smith with the glove from point-blank range.
And there were times throughout this season where this crowd booed Mike Smith. Well, they get a big cheer.
Goes off Lindholm and wide of the goal. Late in the power play, McKinnon feeds it across. One-timer, another glove save. Mike Smith, two big stops on this Colorado power play.
Derek Brassard gets the shot off, and Mike Smith with another glove save, two in the last 30 seconds.
Rantanen. They'll work it in. Rantanen to the circle. Shoot, stopped by Smith. Rebound, smothered. Now it's loose. Wilson onto it. McKinnon leaves the puck at the line. Here's McKinnon with that speed. Nathan McKinnon. Great save by Smith. Another glove stop.
Looking at his glove, looking at the puck in his glove, just shows you how dialed in this man is this evening.
Gets his second career playoff goal, first of these playoffs. And now Grubauer's gone to the bench for the extra attacker. Empty net for Kachuk. Scores!
And Mike Smith's going to get an assist on this empty net goal for the Flames.
And that will do it. Mike Smith, 26 save shutout. Game one, Stanley Cup playoffs.